Let's get this show on the road.
Once upon a time, many years ago, there was a long and terrible war.
Sorry, I was dreaming about the war.
The war? But that was a zillion years ago.
Yeah, I know. Must be all this history I've been reading up on. Can't wait to get these exams out of the way.
Oh, no!
When the war finally ended, the people of the world made a solemn pact never to fight again. The world was divided into seven realms, and peace reigned for 1,000 years.
Hey!
Ah! Oh. Better late than never.
So you guessed I was napping, eh? You know me too well.
Honestly, how did I come to have such a lazy bones for a cousin?
Cousin? Never told me you two were related.
For our sins. So, how did you two meet?
Oh, we got talking one day at the academy.
I'm Elix. Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Wait, have we met someone before?
Huh?
So, how's everyone back home in Tbilisi?
Oh, they're fine. No, I hate to say it. You look like you're doing pretty well yourself.
Can't complain.
Ah, almost forgot. Here, a little present from everyone. You've been in harbour for a year now. We thought you might be pining for a taste of home.
You can say that again. This little beauty's given it a stew.
By the way, how are you enjoying life here in the big city? Shall the sun consume, and sibling souls be born as once before. But till the land be steeped in blood, may sovereign twins, however good, bear hope to rule in peace forevermore. Right? Isn't that how the prophecy goes?
Yeah, but I have a clue what it means. Maybe something like, don't you dare fight each other again! That's my best guess anyway.
Will you stop waving that thing around? Oh, I see you're every bit as reckless as ever.
And I see you're every bit as scared of a little fun.
Me?
Right, that's enough sightseeing for one day. Time to hit the barracks.
Hey, wait! Wait for me! Not bad. It's even got a little backyard. Well, say little. Big enough to swing a sword in. Which reminds me, I never asked you how your studies have been going. You're top of the class, I suppose.
Of course I am. I'm the best swordsman in the academy by miles.
Oh, is that so?
Nick. If you don't believe me, I'll be happy to show you. Quick spar on the pot boys.
You're off. But I won't be holding back. I hope you're ready. Things are about to get serious.
Let the duel of the cousins commence! This is going to be amazing! I mean, all right, recruit, listen up! The invite showed me that you know the basic forms. This one first.
Yourself.
Very good. You two recruits certainly know one end of a sword from the other. Bravo!
Bravo!
must be stewed to perfection by now. Shall we dig in?
Let's.
Ah, smells just like home. Here you go.
Thanks very much. Well then, here's to a delicious reunion dinner. It's good to see you.
And you. What was that? An explosion.
What's going on?
It's the Tunisians! The Tunisians are attacking!
Did he just say Tunisians?
Yeah.
Love that beer is always bitter. it's you, it's night-night.
Circumstances have yet to be established, but it has been confirmed beyond doubt that the two Nisians were indeed behind this attack. The question of why, however, is...
What does it matter why? We were attacked without warning or provocation. Firm and decisive retaliation is the only possible response.
But your majesty, to do so would be to abandon 1,000 years of peace and risk the fulfillment of the prophecy.
1,000 pardons, your majesty. If you'll forgive the intrusion, we bring the warriors who repelled the Dionysians, as per your command.
Ah, so it was you who delivered the citizens of Harbor from peril. You have my heartfelt thanks.
Ah, don't mention it, big man. All in a day's work for the likes of us.
Seriously? That's the king talking to you, idiot.
And who exactly are you, might I ask?
Oh, I'm just...
a student here in Harbour. I came from Denizia to study at the academy. And this is my cousin. She just got here from Denizia today. She's come for a visit.
You mean to tell us that Tunisian citizens were present in the capital prior to the assault? Admit it. You are agents of the enemy, sent here to lay the groundwork for this cowardly attack.
That's not true. We just heard a commotion and came running. We were only trying to help.
Enough of your lies. Do you take us for fools?
That's enough. Huh? Think a moment. Why would spies sent by Tunisia fight against their own army? It doesn't make sense. These are not spies. They are heroes. I will gladly vouch for them.
And who are you, exactly?
Forgive my rudeness. I am Desdemona, envoy of the High King of Accordia.
Huh?
I come at the behest of his radiance himself. Your Majesty, my master, long may he reign, bade me make haste to harbor the moment Dunisian forces were observed crossing the border. My orders are simple. Do everything in my power to support you in preventing the ravages of war from blighting these lands again.
Is that so? We Harbans have no desire to take up arms against Tunisia. We are more inclined to seek counsel with our former allies and find a means of restoring peace. These hostilities must not continue. To this end, we hereby call upon the aid of the High King. We humbly request that he act as intermediary between us and the people of Tunisia.
Very good, Your Majesty. I will return to Accordia right away. Your words will greatly please his radiance.
Wait! You have to let me come with you. I can't just stand by and do nothing while Tunisia and Harbour tear each other apart.
Me neither! I'm coming too. Well, Your Majesty, do we have your blessing?
Very well, Lady Desdemona. Your two young friends may accompany you on your mission.
Your Majesty, I solemnly swear we'll do everything in our power to...
Right, now we're talking! Leave it to us, big man. We'll get the High King to help, even if I have to twist his arm off.
I too shall accompany these brave warriors, Your Majesty.
Stop it! Huh? You should be serious for just 1 second.
Joseph.
Yes, Your Majesty.